A clever little attempt. Now here's Comrie with a rough open in front. The pass to him goes through. The pass is shooting. He scores! A beautiful shot ringing off the post. And Letestu, top rookie scorer in the NHL, gets another one. That is his fourth of the season already.
He's already got a couple of game-winning goals. Strange plays at the point when the Penguins won the faceoff. A man fell down. I believe it was Goligoski. He used his glove, and Brian Leach should not have played the puck, but look at this play. But it's going to come all the way through as it rotates around. Here the puck goes down to Rupp, maybe, maybe not, maybe to Letestu, and then that high rifle shot. As Elliott set himself up for a Rupp shot, he was already down early, and then the wrist shot knuckles over off the cross.
That's coming from all over the ice. Look out, Elliott. Crosby shooting, it's locked. Here's Goligoski, the Crosby, he scores! A convenient bounce off the end boards, and he pokes it in behind Elliott. Another power play goal for Sid, and it's 2-0 Penguins.
This power play is mind-boggling. Will make your head spin if you're a penalty killer for the Ottawa Senators. You don't know what direction to turn. How about this one? Low to high. How about I'll take that shot? No, I'll try this shot. I get that fortuitous bounce off these bouncy boards in Pittsburgh. Yes, they come off, and the Penguins have to be ready. Elliott wasn't. He was out trying to cut off the angle. He couldn't get down low. And look at all the bodies around the net.
Sid and Gino both in front of the goal on the power play. Another great chance for the Penguins. And they score! A diving play by Malkin. And Gino is on the board. It's 3-0 Pittsburgh.
And a face-off goal by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Adding to their resume in the early part of this season. Malkin extending, using all his length. And there's the face-off. Looked like it went off the body of Comrie. Came right to the stick of Malkin, who elevated. He's airborne. He's airborne. And that puck is in the net just inside the goalpost, courtesy of our AGH cam. Malkin, Superman, as he flies through the air with ease and puts the Penguins up 3-0.
Gonchar to Kovalev. They're just passing that puck around and not shooting. And Sergei's the one guy that you expect to shoot the puck. Here's Alfredson. Firing! And it's off the goalpost. Or was it a goal? Hussein is in.
It was off the goalpost, off the back point, and right out that quickly. Referee was right on top of that. It was a good call pointing in there. And there was 11. The guy that you said was kind of dangerous. Used to be kind of dangerous. Still is kind of dangerous.
And Jason Spezza, look at the traffic that he provided. But this was a whistling shot and went by Mike Fisher off the goalpost. You can see how tightly strung the net is here in Pittsburgh, this new twine. And it's off the post. There it is, underneath the bar, and comes right out. Probably didn't even touch the netting.
Power play goal for the Senators, and their power play had been struggling. It had been 0-for-12.
Look at the screen.
On the road.
It almost touched the stick of Fisher. It didn't, though. Might have been a high stick.
That's broken up, and Crosby takes off. Kobe's still out here. He's got to be tired. Crosby down the wing. Looks for the trailer. It's Lovejoy shooting, and it's blocked. It comes to the point. Ferguson steps it in.
Lovejoy, after one-handedly tapping into a center, made a beautiful play and denying a two-on-one back door. Sent the Penguins up the other way, and they got to the top of the crease. Beautiful work there after a long shift by the Penguins. There's Lovejoy getting the puck barely through. It was off a body to Pascal Dupuis over to Kunitz, who was inside the paint once again. But I didn't even touch Kunitz.
No,
it went off the stick of one of the Senators.
Carlson.
Yeah, thank you.
So Dupuis. And it was finished off by Dupuis. The shot. Score! The tank goes one into the goal. Oh, my. The Penguins are just having a party here tonight at the Consol Energy Center. It's now 5-1.
And Mr. Elliott might have to take an early shower. This went off the stick of Rutu. His stick broke. And it just floated in over the right shoulder of Elliott. He can't believe it. He's sour right now, looking up at the Jumbotron. Beautiful pass from the corner to Letang, who glides backwards. Watch, goes off the stick right there, Brutu. The stick snaps in half. and it goes right over that shoulder. A lot of traffic in front. I believe that's Eric Tangrady providing the traffic. There's the broken stick, the fluttering puck, and broken blade. And the goaltender, that's going to throw him off. He's going to be looking both at the rubber and that broken stick that goes flying in the air, and he's confused. And did we change goaltenders? Yes, we did.
Ryan Elliott is out, and the backup goaltender is in. His name is Robin Lehner. He is a Swedish goaltender who was the best goaltender in the Ontario Hockey League last year for Sault Ste. Marie. Right side, and Shannon was right there trying to get it back to the net. Now, Rutu on in front for Spezza. He's out the Campoli drive. And there's the goal by Chris Campoli that we kind of expected here tonight as the Senators make it 5-2.
But I know that you did let me know that this man seems to have a track record of scoring against the Penguins, and that puck somehow got to a stick after it was fanned on the first try. There's Spezza coming down the slot. He misses it. It goes off his skate into Campoli. And every time that happens, goalie has to readjust. We saw what happened on the test two goal earlier. The goaltender expects one shot. He sets up for one shot, and he can't get his positioning.
This game, the Penguins had a couple of really good scoring opportunities on Elliott. He made some saves, but the Penguins had the offensive machine going here tonight at the beginning, and it pays off with a 5-2 win. That's the first pure win here at Consol Energy Center. They didn't concede a point tonight like they did to the Islanders Friday night. And our McDonald's player of the game is Brent Johnson with 32 saves. He stopped 32 of 34, and there were a lot of good opportunities for the Ottawa Senators here tonight.